On any given day, in any given place, if people with allergies could see exactly what was triggering their sneezing, stuffiness, and watery eyes, then managing allergy symptoms would be a lot easier. Thankfully, there is the pollen count. A pollen count reflects the amount of pollen circulating in the air in a given locale on a specific day. Counts are affected by weather conditions. For example, counts are much higher on dry, breezy days and drastically reduced after it rains. Pollen counts are also usually highest in the morning when plants tend to pollinate. Pollen counts may be reported as a number or described in terms of a general range and may also list the main tree, grass, and weed varieties contributing to the day's count. So what is someone with allergy symptoms to do when pollen counts are high? Whatever one can to reduce exposure to pollen. Keep doors and windows closed, use a HEPA air purifier, and limit time outdoors. And to help keep track of the pollen count any day, go to ZYRTEC.com and download the ZYRTEC AllergyCast mobile app to your smartphone. AllergyCast provides you with up-to-date pollen counts wherever you are and wherever you're going to help make managing your pollen allergy symptoms a little easier. Visit ZYRTEC.com for more tips and tools to manage your allergies.